subscribe to Awaaz today. Click on the bell icon for latest national and international buzzing news.
As has been the trend, the COVID-19 case figures usually fall on the first day of the week. They have fallen in Navi Mumbai, but not by much, still figuring over 200, which is of course a respite, as 300 plus seem to be becoming a norm lately. Navi Mumbai Municipal Corporation on Monday reported 233 new COVID-19 positive cases, taking the total cases in Navi Mumbai to 9,678. Thankfully, just two more deaths were reported on the day, taking the COVID toll to 305. Airoli continues to report maximum cases along with Nerul. What is a matter of concern is that even Belapur, that has been pretty quiet, has today reported a large number of cases. The daily recoveries figure has dropped to 152 and continues to be less than the daily new figure. 5,804 people have so far recovered, with the recovery percentage being stable at 60%. The active cases have risen further to 3,569. 62,629 people have completed their quarantine period, while 49,574 people have been quarantined at home. A total of 26,253 people have been tested for COVID-19 in NMMC jurisdiction till date. 16,007 of these tested negative. The breakup of 233 positive cases ward-wise is: Belapur ward 35, Nerul ward 39, Vashi ward 20, Turbi ward 15, Koparkirne ward 34, Khansoli ward 27, Airoli ward 47, and Diga ward 16. 13 children have tested positive on the day. These include a 1-year-old girl from Sector 48 in Sea Woods, a 16-year-old boy from Sector 3 in Airoli, a 12-year-old girl from Sector 46A in Sea Woods, a 10-year-old girl and a 4-year-old boy from Sector 16 in Airoli, a 14-year-old boy from Sector 42 in Sea Woods, a 5-year-old boy from Vijayanagar in Diga, a 3-year-old boy from Samarth Nagar in Ghansoli, a 6-year-old girl from Sector 14 in Koparkirne, a 5-year-old boy from Sector 14 in Koparkirne, a 16-year-old boy from Airoli Gaon, a 2-year-old girl from Sector 20 in Airoli, an 8-year-old boy from Sector 50 in Nerul. The breakup of 152 recoveries ward-wise is as follows: Belapur ward 13, Nerul ward 24, Vashi ward 12, Turbe ward 19, Koparkirne ward 16, Ghansoli ward 33, Airoli ward 24, and Diga ward 11. Not 300 plus, but still over 200, and obviously no respite. All eyes on what lies ahead this week after the shocking last week. Help make the change. Stay safe. For Awaaz Today, Shahnawaz Jedi, Navi Mumbai.
Subscribe to Awaaz Today. Click on the bell icon for latest national and international buzzing news.